एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल स्मार्ट किड्स। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्पीक अबाउट द मैन ऑफ प्रोडिजी। ही शॉक्ड द वर्ल्ड विद हिज टैलेंट एंड स्किल्स। ही ऑलवेज यूज्ड टू डू मेडिटेशन एंड दिस इज व्हाट प्रोवाइडेड हिम मेंटल पावर। We all should learn from him and try to become like him. He was, he is, and will always remain an inspiration for the youth of the world. He is none other than the great Swami Vivekananda. Friends, if you are first time visiting to our channel, kindly subscribe it right now for more such contents. Let's start. Swami Vivekananda was a Hindu monk and a person of literature in India. He was born in Calcutta as Narendra Dutt during the British government on 12 January 1863. He completed his graduation in 1884 and started reading the works of many renowned writers and authors. He met his spiritual guru Swami Ramakrishna Paramhansa in 1881. In 1897, he founded Ramakrishna Math and Ramakrishna Foundation on the name of his guru. He had attended and delivered a speech at Institute of Chicago on 11 September 1893, which was globally recognized. He had read all the Hindu scriptures like Vedas, Upanishad, Bhagavad Gita, Ramayana and Mahabharata. He was about 25 years old when he became a monk. The birth anniversary of Swami Vivekananda is celebrated as the National Youth Day. He had already announced that he would not achieve the age of 40 and he died at the age of 39. On 4 July 1902 near Belur Math in Bengal. Friends, I hope you like this video. If so, kindly give thumbs up to my video, share with your friends and do subscribe my channel. Thank you friends. Bye bye.